This is how to operate the Toshiba stove. First, you need to make sure that the main switch is on. Press and hold the ignition button and twist these knobs. Hold and twist and check which stove are working. To turn off, just twist the knob back to the right, and once the light is already on, you can let go of this button here.